track $2.3 trillion in transactions.
And amazingly, that exact place that, quote, plane hit was where all the computers were stored for what Rumsfeld talked about.